always had an interest in public service, and there was a time where, you know, I knew I would always run at some point in my life, and I did that. I served two terms in the Canadian Parliament, but then I thought it was time to come back to the family business as we were expanding and growing the racing business, and this is where I am now, and I love it. And